ASA members know better than anyone that today's cars are packed with new technologies. Things that didn't even seem real 5 years ago are already on the vehicles today, and that's going to continue. And while automakers provide all the parts and tools and service information needed to repair a vehicle, they want to make sure that repair shops are ready and able to fix what's coming down the pipeline. And this TTF, it's an exciting opportunity for people to come together and talk about new technologies, talk about what's out now, talk about what's coming. And that's what every repairer needs to be able to service the cars of tomorrow. You see automakers today have announced aspirational goals of 100% EVs in the light duty sector between 2035 and 2045. In auto times, that's right around the corner. But if you look at the roads today, you see that outside of California, about only 1% of all vehicles are EVs. So how do we get there? I mean, that's the big question. And a lot of people are working on that. And to emphasize that, our members will have invested $330 billion between 2018 and 2025, bringing this new technology to consumers. I mean, that's a lot of money. This auto industry cannot afford for this technology not to succeed. The question, though, of how prepared we are is we're not prepared today at all. And that's the purpose of the TTF, and that's the purpose of a lot of other work that our members are doing to make sure that the entire ecosystem is ready for this new technology. It doesn't help if we're just expecting automakers to do this on their own. I mean, we all know that if someone can't get their car repaired, that can impact brand and technologies, and people won't want to buy the next vehicle. Even if we got them to buy their first EV, they're not going to buy the second one. So we have a lot of work to do, a lot of work to do. But I do think the coordination that you're starting to see, you know, gives us hope that we can get there.